What's up, people? Back at it again. It's Ray, coming to you with a short commentary on my leg day. Here, I'm doing pyramid sets on the Smith machine to warm up and get blood pumping through my baby legs. And now we move on to seated leg extension. For the past 2.5 weeks, I've been doing the 12-week Hold Ready program by Chris Jones. Shout out to Chris Jones. This is the third program that I purchased, and I gotta say, it's pretty good. Here I'm doing lying leg curls, pyramid sets, really squeezing at the top. I notice in bodybuilding, a lot of guys lack legs, and if they do have legs, they have huge fucking quads and small hamstrings. So I'm trying to work on that since I got small legs all around. Here I'm doing the Nautilus leg press machine, and I gotta say, I do not like it. It feels fucking weird. Since I'm short on time, I didn't record every exercise, and you'll notice I hardly ever record every rep, solely because if I did that, then you can kind of figure out what the 12-week horrendous program is, and I'm not trying to give away all Chris Jones' secrets and take any money out of his pockets. But here I am supersetting seated calf raises with the octagon deadlifts to try to keep the blood flowing throughout my legs and also kind of help out with my endurance and cardio. Moving right along to this squat machine. I chose to use this machine instead of the free weight squat rack since I don't have a partner to spot me. So there's no point in denying I need a lot of help in building my legs. I have small legs. So I'm probably gonna kick it up to twice a week. So I'm doing pyramid sets on here to try to build up the strength and the tolerance. So once I do get on the free weight squat rack, you know, it'll be a lot easier. So I didn't record all the sets because my phone died. So pretty much after this set, I think I got one more, and that should be it. But I'd like to thank everybody for watching. God bless. Please follow, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Take it easy. Bye.